is Param from English Wise Melbourne. So today we have another successful student with us, Jaspreet, who recently cleared her NATI CCL exam in Punjabi. Yes. And she's here to explain her journey here at English Wise. Congratulations, Jaspreet.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. It's only because of you I cleared my NATI CCL exam.
Thank you so much.
So I would like to thank you for all English Wise team and especially you. Because of your guidance and support, I cleared my NATI CCL and I secured 5 points for my PR.
Thank you so much, Jaspreet. So what you learned in this exam, I know native language you have, ma'am. Punjabi, but anything that would you like to say?
Like, to be honest, I learned many different vocab, especially in a medical area. So I never heard about like physiotherapist means bhautik chikitsak and arthrist means gathiya and many more. So I learned different words from the Centrelink vocab as well. So it's only like if I pass my exam, it's only the
vocabulary and the efforts that the trainer puts. Very good.
So you always put extra time and extra effort for their students. So I appreciate you.
Thank you so much. Thank you for bringing the sweets to us. Hope you will get your permanent residency soon.
Thank
Congratulations.
You, thank you so much.